teachers, Miss Sarina here. This is my Wednesday grade 6-8 ballet dance, if only. Dancers, as you know, this dance has a lot of moving parts like your other dances as well. There's a lot of different ripples and different parts. Some of the choreography has changed and I'll go over those changes since we finished. And I'll be facing away so you guys can follow along. I'll try and do all the sections and announce them as well. You're in your V, you walk on, make sure you point your feet behind you, dancers. First group, second group, third group, fourth group, two arms up, then we come down. One, two, three, four, five, six. Our best. Then we pull through. Balance it. Going off ripple. One, two, three, four, five, six. Grand Allegro. First group. Second group, you'll be Italian Padishah. Third group, you guys have the Chenets. Last group, PKs. Azalea does the panche. Bambi arabesque. Then the pirouette happens. Then we all go. Balance, balance, front. Turn out. Charge left. Then you'll hit your final poses, which are your beginning poses. Yeah, dancers, I know I don't have all the room in the world to do your jumps and everything full out. Once we get to the W, that's part is where it changed. So you have the four different groups. You come out, you set your arms on six. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's the first group. That's Corinne and Avery. Then the next group goes two, two, three, four, five, six. Three, two, three, four, five, six. Four, two, three, four, five. We're all down. Six on the one. Yeah? So four, two, three, four, five, six, one. Then these are the little individual parts. Adalia takes her panche. Then Tanvi comes into her arabesque, and in the pirouette happens. She does the double pirouette, then we land. Then all together is our balancés, the ones that go to the front and to the back. So we go. Balancé, balancé, front, back. Now this is where it changes. You take four slow walks to spread out. Yeah, you're staying. We're gonna spread out to two lines now, four slow walks. One, two, three, four. Yeah? Then you take six fast changements. Right foot front and fifth first. One, two, three, four, five, six. Then you take your curtsy. Yeah? Yeah. Then you take glissage, jeté, and hop. Glissage, jeté, and hop. Then you take six counts to get back to your beginning spots. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then you go into your opening pose. So Janie and Caroline, you guys are up here. And then the second group, right? Same poses as your beginning. Yeah, and that's everything. Practice dancers, I hope to see you guys soon.